Hey, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back to Carpool Gaming and another Outriders video.
Another one.
That's right, your boy got another legendary weapon, the Wicker, and today I'll show you how I got it, how you can potentially get it as well, and a little bit of a review. So if at any given time you found this video helpful or entertaining, please, by all means, follow, like, subscribe on all social media platforms, but especially right here on YouTube. Definitely help these videos get out there in the YouTube algorithm. Ladies and gentlemen, how you doing? Thanks for watching. But before we get started, ladies and gentlemen, we are less than 2 weeks away before somebody wins Outriders on their preferred platform or $60 straight to their PayPal. Links down below in the description. Now, the Wicker, ladies and gentlemen, finally got this to drop. Now, this is a weapon that you actually can buy at in-game from that dude, Tiago. So if you make it to Expeditions, you actually can buy this weapon, but it is not going to be the same amount of damage as if you get it to drop. Seems like the stats are a little bit lower. The one I got to drop was totally different, almost 5k more for the damage. So let's go over it. How did I get this to drop? Well, I was doing CT15 chem plant, and one of the rewards for getting this bad boy to drop was this lovely weapon. Now, I didn't get it on gold this time, I bagged it on silver, so I only got one legendary to drop, but hey, one is better than none, am I right? So, the Wicker, yeah, it's pretty awesome. The submachine gun comes with the Rank 3 mod called Ultimate Ash Bullets. You can proc that ash, and then Ricochet is going to ricochet those bullets to different people. So what I did is I threw on the Death Chains, just to press around, you know, have some fun with it a little bit. And yeah, it works out pretty good. Now, if I was you, I would just play around with this, slap it on any mods, check it out, see which ones that you like. But the Wicker, reason why it's called the Wicker, because of that wicker wood on it. It's a SMG, so yeah, let's try it out. World Tier 15 right here, and we're going to go against some of these enemies. And the damage, you're not going to see wide-eye popping numbers. You know, you're not going to see millions of damage. But what it does do, it does effectively. And that is slowing down enemies and putting massive amounts of DPS, even at smaller numbers. It's an SMG, ladies and gentlemen. With the chains on there, it not only slows them down with the edge, but it has that little extra effect where it's doing damage over time. It's a good combination right there, ladies and gentlemen. So, the Wicker. Yeah, I showed you how you can get this bad boy. I showed you how I modded this up. Now, all you have to do is get out there and get your farm on, and hopefully you can get this to drop. That's the way it works out here in Outriders, ladies and gentlemen. So with a little bit of RNGesus, who knows, you may be one of those lucky person like me to bag this lovely weapon, the Wicker SMG. But for right now, that's pretty much going to for the video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Don't forget, you can buy this weapon, but hey, why not farm for it? You're gonna drop with better stats. So as always, if you are new to this channel, welcome, and don't forget to subscribe right here at Carpool Gaming. I upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to enter into that Outriders giveaway. Good luck to everybody. You see, with your help watching these videos and just being an awesome person that you are, liking the videos and just being part of the community, you help the videos get out there with more views in the YouTube algorithm, and I'm able to give back more. So thank you everybody for all your love and your support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.